I always give the most.
What?
The stars say that I'm just an old fortune teller.
Ah!
Thank you. Your Majesty, tell me your secret.
If I've said it once, I've said it 1,000 times. 'Tis not in my best interest.
If you continue to be stubborn, the sacrifices of your nation will grow.
Urza, you... The soldiers in this country are worthless cowards.
What is wrong, Skoldi?
'Tis the Princess of Valentine. She is on her way here.
How bold! Isn't she Prince Cornelius's mistress, Your Majesty?
She and Ingwe are descended from the Valentine royalty, but they are Odin's bastards as well.
Truly a cursed lineage. If we capture that girl, Odin will be devastated.
Beware her chain. Let us take her to Beldor.
She will not be unharmed if she faces a dragon.
It doesn't matter as long as she's alive. There she is. Do your job.
Keep quiet. You know what will happen if you say anything.
I am King Valentine's granddaughter, Velvet. King Titania, please excuse my rudeness.
What brings you here?
I have been informed that Prince Cornelius is in Titania, but has been cursed. Please allow me to see him, even if only for a moment.
'Tis a crime to cause an uproar in Titania, but the king is not heartless. We were unable to conceal what happened to the prince. However, they say that true love can get results no other method can. The king shall be merciful and grant your meager wish. Allow me to escort you to the prince. Follow me. She has fallen into our trap.
Ha!
Damn Belial, he's not taking this seriously enough.
But we were able to capture her since she was distracted. So how do you feel, Princess of Valentine? Or shall I call you Odin's daughter?
You are powerless without your Graveral chain.
You must be the ones who transformed Prince Cornelius into a Pooka.
'Tis what your brother asked.
Where is Ingwe?
He was supposed to assume the prince's form and learn the king's secrets, but we should have just threatened him with Belial instead of all this. Now, Beldor. Don't be so pessimistic.
The king's secrets?
The magic of Darkova that turned King Galen into the demon beast. 'Tis a secret technique that allows the user to gain the power of the Netherworld.
It looks as if King Valentine researched it as well. His efforts were also written in the Book of Transformation. These references were quite helpful.
Now, as the Psalms say, King Galen shall be our guide. After the Armageddon, we become kings!
No one survives the Armageddon! The entire world will be destroyed!
Do you see the psalm I hold? This is the last verse. The answer is written here. Two crownless kings that control the Armageddon shall rule the resurrected world.
Are you saying the world will be saved?
Don't you get it? The epic poem tells us how to gain control once the world has been purified.
Impossible.
You've said too much, Skaldi.
She's only alive until we decide what to do about Odin anyway. Let's just put you to sleep for now.
Princess Velvet. Are you all right? You aren't hurt? Good. The dragon is dead, and the sorcerers have vanished. Everything's all right.
Wait. You are Prince Cornelius, aren't you? Cornelius!
You too? Yeah, this place is like a dream.
I was quite surprised to learn that. But who cast the Puka's curse on Cornelius?
I'm sorry I brought a stranger. This guy wanted to tag along and just wouldn't take no.
I hope you are well, Your Majesty.
What in the world are the Palya doing? Allowing intruders in this place?
Those blockheads are guards. You might as well welcome the grave robbers who come to steal your jewels.
You may trick my servants, but your spells do not deceive me, sorcerer.
Beautiful Queen of Night, please rein your anger.
I would be even more beautiful if I rouged my face with your blood.
Like all who live, I have certain desires. But if you listen to me, I can erase your Majesty's worries here and now.
Worries?
If I may borrow your army, I shall bring you the soul of the jewel thief.
Do not attempt to fool me. I shall not allow an act that will ultimately cause the world's end.
Then Odin shall continue to do as he pleases. How unfortunate, your Majesty.
Just what do you seek?
Allow your dread army to appear in Eirion for a short period of time. Say a sorcerer stole your Majesty's eye and called the dead out. And after the Demon Lord dies, you shall punish us.
So you would throw your life away just to fight the Demon Lord?
If I can only serve at your Majesty's side, then I shall be content.
There are many among the dead who harbor ill will towards Odin. I ask to borrow those resentful souls.
Ingwe!
Well, Cornelius is quite a man to watch. I'm beginning to regret deceiving and cursing him.
So it was you. How could you do something so evil?
There's more to me than you realize. I escaped serving that old man, but I made you my scapegoat instead. And when he whipped you, I hid.
I had to be repentant if I wanted to live.
But I couldn't protect you.
Ingwe.
It's time. Live out your days in peace, sister.
What?
That devious woman. It appears she kept her promise and sent troops to attack. She believed my words, but if she sees my mystic power, she'll change her mind. If the Halya come this way, I shall easily be able to sneak in.
I had heard that the Book of Transformation had disappeared from Titania. No, that can't be. Ah! Ingwe, wait!
Ha!
Whoa, I'm just a...
As long as you have...
Ha!
Thank you. Take